Hello everyone, this is Bilal Ahmed and you're watching Intensity by Bilal. I'm back with another workout session for you guys. It's again the full body workout. Isme kisi equipment ki zarurat nahi hai. And the format of today's workout is 20 second active, 10 second rest. We have 5 exercises aur har exercise ko hum 4 dafa repeat karenge, okay? So quickly I'm going to show you all the exercises jo hum aaj karne lage hain and then we'll start with the warm up. जो आज हम पहली एक्सरसाइज करेंगे दैट इज वाइड ग्रिप पुशअप विच इज फॉर योर चेस्ट एंड योर बैक मसल योर होल अपर बॉडी इज वर्किंग इन दिस सो वुड स्टार्ट इन द प्लैंक हैंड्स राइट अंडर योर शोल्डर जस्ट गो ऑल द वे डाउन विद बेंडिंग योर एल्बो एंड देन स्ट्रेट बैक अप अगर आप फुल पुशअप नहीं कर सकते यू कैन डू इट विद योर नीज ऑन द ग्राउंड ओके आफ्टर दिस सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज वी हैव इज जस्ट द बेसिक स्क्वाट सो लेग शोल्डर विड अपार्ट पट आउट आर्म स्ट्रेट सो यू कैन बैलेंस Pad out down in the squat and straight up. Your knees should be right above your ankle. Okay? Then the third exercise is flying shoulder press. So you are gonna go down in the floor, on the floor. So start with making a fist with your hands. Lift your legs off the ground, just arm straight. And then nice and slow, bring it down. So you're squeezing your shoulder blades all the way up and then nice and slow down. All the way up and then nice and slow down. Then after this, we have we'll start in the plank position. You're going to bring your foot close to your hand, all the way forward and then back. Then the other side, forward and back. Switch climber without jump and back. So make sure you bring it all the way forward. Your hand should be right close to your foot and then back, okay? And then there's our fourth exercise. Then the last one we have is bicycle crunches. So your feet off the ground, hands behind your head, right elbow to your left knee, left elbow to your right knee. Okay, these are all 5 exercises. Now we're going to start with the warm up. Let's start with feet wide and alternate toe touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, now knee taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and that's it. We're ready for the workout. I'm gonna start with the push-up. 20 second active, 10 second rest. Har exercise ko hum char dafa karenge. All right, so get ready. 20 seconds. Humne push-ups karni hai. Keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Almost there. You'll hear the bell. Alright, 10 seconds hum rest karenge. Isko humne total 4 dafa karna. One is over. We have 3 more rounds of push-ups. Okay? So we're gonna start again in 3, 2, 1. Let's start again with push-ups. All the way down. Try and touch your chin to the ground and straight up. All the way down, straight up. Keep going. Keep going, it's just 20 seconds, guys. You can do this. Chin to the ground. All right, break. 2 down, 2 more to go. Let's do it again, third round. Keep moving. Almost there. Feel the burn in your muscles. Just keep going. 2 more to go, come on. All right, great. So we're done with 3 rounds, only 1 more to go of push-up and then we will start with squats. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squats, guys. Two. Keep moving. Just keep pushing yourself. Keep your core tight and your body straight. Your hands right under your shoulders. Almost done. Okay. Up next exercise, Amari, after the push-up is the squats. So again, we're going to do 20 second, 10 second rest. Let's start with the squats. Let's go. Make sure you drop your butt lower than your knees. All right? It should be in line with the floor. Your butt in line with the knee, straight, and then straight up. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. Break 10 seconds, one down, and three more to go. Each exercise four times. We're doing every exercise four times, okay? Let's go. Again, squats. Almost there. Just 10 seconds left. Keep breathing and keep moving. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so just two more to go. 2, 1, and start. Let's go again. Just one more after this, guys. One more after this. Keep it up, faster. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, great. We're gonna do this one last time. Stay ready. Just 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, and start. Let's go. Keep it up. Faster, we're doing it for the last time. 10 seconds. Just 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great. Now the next exercise we have is plank shoulder press. So on the floor, facing up, facing down, you're going to lift your upper body and your legs off the ground and make a fist, arm straight all the way and down. All the way forward and down. Keep your chest lifted. All the way forward and down. The whole time, you're gonna keep your chest lifted. Squeeze your back muscles. Break. One down. Three more to go. Let's do it again. Keep it up. Almost there. Just a few more. Toes pointing out. Okay, two down, two left. Just two more to go. Two down, two left, guys. And we'll start with the next exercise after this. Let's start again. Let's go. Squeeze your back muscles straight all the way back. All right, great. Just one more time. Just one more time. And then we have just two more exercises. Keep breathing. Stay ready for the next one. Every time. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Arms straight. Toes pointing out. Almost there. Keep going, guys. Keep going. All right, break. Now, switch climbers, start in the plank position. You're gonna bring your foot close to your hand and we're gonna keep switching. Let's go. Keep going. Almost there. 20 seconds only. Okay, break, done with one, three more to go. Three more time, we'll repeat this exercise. Let's go again, start. Keep it up. 10 seconds, guys, hang in there. All the way forward, try and bring your foot all the way forward, close to your hand. Okay. Break, two down, two left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go again. Keep it up, keep it up. Almost there. Just keep pushing yourself. All right, break. Now we'll repeat it one last time. In just 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Start again. Keep it up, keep it up. Almost there. Okay, now we have the last exercise, and that's bicycle crunches. Last 2 minutes, and then we're done. Let's go, start it. Right elbow to your left knee, left elbow to your right knee. Make sure you don't push your head forward. You don't want to strain your neck. Keep your core tight. Just keep going. Nice and slow. Okay, break. One down. Just 3 more, and then we're done. Then we're done after 3 more rounds of bicycle crunches. Let's do it again. Guys, just 1 minute after this. Keep breathing. It's just 10 minutes for the whole workout. Only 10 minute workout. A short one that you can do anywhere, anytime, without any equipment. You can adjust your fitness routine, whatever. Time suits you according to that. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop. Just last minute. It's the last minute, guys. We're almost there. We're almost there. Stay with me. Come on. Break. Now just 1 more and then we are done. Last 20 seconds. Get ready. Let's go. Start. Keep it up. Almost there. We're almost done. Finish it off. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Just finish it off. All right, and that's it. Perfect, guys. Good job. Did great. We are done with today's workout. Now catch your breath, recover, and then we'll start with stretches. Again, it's just 10 minutes from your whole day, and you can do this workout anywhere, anytime. Okay, you don't need any equipment. Just need a little bit of motivation, and you can continue with your fitness goal, and it can help you achieve your goal if you follow the proper diet. It should be enough for you. Only 5 days a week, 10 minutes workout. So, we're gonna start with the stretches now. Breathe. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. One last time. Inhale up. Exhale down and try and touch your toes. Now right foot forward. Try and touch your toe. Other side. Now grab your foot from the back and pull it up. Other side. Now right arm to the left. Other side. Over your head. And the other side. And that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself. I love this.